Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And this contest will be fought for the Cyprus National Championship belt, fought at under 75 kilograms. Please welcome our first challenger making his way to the blue corner, Andronikos Evripidou! And please welcome our second challenger making his way to the red corner, Luis Marcolias! Introducing these two Muay Thai Grand Prix Championship belt challengers once again. Fighting out of the blue corner, this fighter represents the Lumpini Gym from Limassol in Cyprus. He is Andronikos Evripidou! And fighting out of the red corner, this fighter represents the Rock Diamond Gym from Nicosia in Cyprus. He is Luis Marcolias! Your referee in charge of this championship contest is Stelios Paniotou. Thank you.
Πρώτος γύρος. Τέλος πρώτου γύρου. Έξω. Seconds out. Βοηθή έξω. δεύτερος γύρος. Τέλος δεύτερου γύρου. Βοηθή έξω. Βοηθή έξω. Τρίτος γύρος. Τέλος τρίτου γύρου. Βοηθή έξω. Τέταρτος γύρος. Τέλος τέταρτου γύρου. βοηθή έξω. Βοηθή έξω. Πέμπτος γύρος. Τέλος αγώνα.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five fantastic rounds of Muay Thai Grand Prix Championship kickboxing action, we go to the judges' scorecards, and we have a split decision in favor of your winner and new Muay Thai Grand Prix under 75 kilogram national champion, Andronikos Evripidou. And presenting our championship belt will be four-time world Muay Thai champion and the promoter for Kickboxing Grand Prix and Muay Thai Grand Prix across Greece, Pavlos Kapponis. It's been a fantastic event, ladies and gentlemen. Our first Kickboxing and Muay Thai Grand Prix here in Larnaca, Cyprus. You've been a fantastic audience. Thank you very much for your support. Keep up to date with our future events on Facebook and Instagram at Siam Muay Thai Gym. You can relive the action. We'll be posting all the fights from tonight on our social media sites. That's Siam Muay Thai Gym. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the new Muay Thai Grand Prix national champion, Andronikos Evripidou.